Here's a look at Grand Forks and the UND Sky Cam at 4:30 a.m. on a Thursday morning. This from the National Weather Service. As we look at the radar there, we've got freezing rain on the way, moving our way yet this morning, possibly mixed with snow, becoming all snow after 4 p.m., a high of 29 today, north-northwest wind of 17 miles per hour, gusts as high as 26 miles per hour. Snow and or freezing rain on the way yet this Thursday morning. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.